Am I lagging this far? It's not bad, I guess. Slaughter them all and drink
deeply. 30 seconds until minions spawn.
I should have bombed this toilet world from orbit.
You're pretty confident for an antiquated lawnmower, Ross. What you are, Rust.
Did I live there? The way you say that.
This is all this galaxy.
Hmm. How about in this vigil? I'll play with R there, good.
Trust how easily you brought me back to life.
Would you rather stay dead?
Maybe not really though. execution is actually pretty good against her team. Fire healer. Nuggets. And they can actually clean it. Yeah. And then it'll expire. All died mid off of it. The way he was playing made it seem like he had no ult, whatever. It was worth a shot. Okay, I'm not gonna push my luck anymore. If I wasn't Oom, I could kill him right now, but I am Oom, so... How is it so fast? What? Wish I had TP. No, my Q was not. Zyra is destroying everyone. I mean, she kind of grieved for me, that's fine. But, yeah, I did troll a little bit. This gen is just infinitely pushing. It's not good. Did I have a shutdown, by the way? Let me see. No, I didn't. So, I mean, it's not even that worth for her to flash him. He's actually alive. 7 each. Hello. Should be fine. I mean, this Nuss is not that strong. We should be fine. Forward, by the way. The one that I played. It's right there. An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill. That's not good. That is not good. What happened to me? I couldn't R there. I should have ulted sooner, but like, I took the Andres inside my ult. Have our nice, that's so satisfying actually. Oh, that was satisfying. Is it GA? Or Threat Massage? Fix this group. Oh, it's pretty damn good against it. So I'm down to buy this for now. I'm sure it is Massage and sell this Grievous. I mean, Grievous is pretty useful against their team, but like, I think Tank Adam is more useful. Yo, guys. I mean, I got card tired. I mean, it's my bad. But... Nice. Nice. Bad team. She's actually 1 HP, dude. No way that doesn't hit, dude. Okay, that was a waste of a stopwatch. That was a waste. No excuse. Should go with me. Nice. Yes, it's going. I didn't want to use R, but having blue buff is very nice. Okay, that is a really bad position for me. Dude, I can't reach this champion though. Brand? Wait, they just let Brand just get free all. Power queens. Nice, you know. Nice. CS is pretty bad. I don't think I can get an S. And I died a lot of pretty unnecessary deaths, like at least 4 career kills. What's this guy doing? He might kill her. He got stunned. Need mana, dude. Down, touch this. The Arcanist is actually so strong, I don't know why. Like, he's actually, he ran it down, like, really big. My team baited? Yeah, I did. Flash. Hit. Nice. Go. I don't know if she lives this though. Nope. Yeah, I baited him. Oh, actually, he's getting hunted. Wait, actually, if Nidalee is top, then I can just rush this. Gotta grab some bot farm first, though. And blue boom. Gotta up my CS so I get an S this game. That's the entire reason why I picked him. Kayn actually has mana problems. Not fun. We can stall. Stall. We have to stall. Wait, well, we might not be able to stall. What was that? My W went off in the GA. I'm just pressing that. I'm getting this. She's a real target. Yeah, she. Yeah, she killed her, I thought. GG.